new record out called Bluegrass Conspiracy.
Yeah. We love you guys.
We got real special vinyl at $75 a copy back there. That's good stuff. You know Hammer loves its food. This is for Lynn Putch. Son, you need to put some gravy on it. Back in 1988, give him a big hand. Woo! About the Blood of the Bears. He's our featured guest tonight. This is called Everything You Know Is Wrong. We'll be right back.
Free at last, free at last.
choir. This is for some of our fellows from Pittsburgh. This is called It Don't Get No Better Than This. Yeah. Curry. Thank you. Outside of Tater Knob, it's one of Lynn Putcher's Judge magazine. We'll be right back. y'all so much, man. This is another one for our special guest, honored guest, Lee Punch. This is about his granddaddy, I think. This is called Feeling Kind of Froggy. Stuff like that. So now we're going to do another song off of Bluegrass Conspiracy. This is called Two Drunks Down. Yeah. Yeah. Cleveland! I just need to know one thing. Am I your Huckleberry?
Everybody drop my bed. Shot my watch, we were in love. Now I gotta let it go.
played, you know, we're gonna play some shit tonight. We're gonna play another one off Bluegrass Conspiracy. We don't play it a lot. We're gonna try it. Here's an old Mott the Hoople song. Called The Moon Upstairs. I hope you like it. C sharp.
Okay, you who? Okay. know. Thank you so much. Awesome stuff. We're going to hang around and drink. All right. Our friend, we back out, man.